My name's Mary Osborne. I've been a professional surfer for the last 10 years. I was raised up at Solomar Beach, and I have three older brothers that all are phenomenal surfers, and being the only girl of the family, I was kind of always left behind. And one day I wanted to learn and go with the boys out surfing instead of being left on the beach, and I caught my first wave, and from that point forward, my whole life changed. On a good day here in Ventura, we'll paddle out at a specific point that looks the best to me. You never really know what's gonna happen out in the water. That's the whole draw to surfing, is there's never one wave that is exactly alike, which makes it always exciting. It can be the most frustrating sport on the planet. One wave can be amazing and the next 10 could be awful. But then when you get that one spectacular wave and that ride and that feeling of you gliding on, you know, something that Mother Nature has created, that you're unsure what's gonna go on when you're out there riding it, it's something that you'll never forget. As the days go by, we slowly piece these parts together with a daily mix of moods and change. It's all a jumble, needs to be arranged. So please do your part. We will leave off where we started yesterday. Until today, there's gotta be change. Since the days left me all alone, I'm gonna weep and moan tonight. You know, most of the people that have been raised here in Ventura seem to stay here, or they'll leave and come back here for whatever particular reason that is. But lately, we've been seeing a bit of a shift from, you know, from people from out of state and different cities up and down the coast have been traveling here, I think, because once they actually come here, they see how great it is and they don't want to leave. Year-round, you can surf here. It's not just one or the other, but you can surf all year round, which is great. The water temperature still remains a little bit on the cold side, but we do get those currents that come up in the summertime that make it nice and warm, and you are in, you know, bikinis out surfing, which is nice and such a treat being up here. I'm Mary Osborne, I'm living the dream in Ventura.
Wake up in the morning dew, open up your eyes. Sunshine ain't no easy way out, so stop. You're wasting your time.